A cross and a wreath have been placed at the scene of the convenience store in Fort Worth, where a mother was killed and several people were hurt. Yesterday, a man suspected of being high on drugs crashed into the East Side convenience store, pinning a woman under the suspect's pickup truck. Fox Sports Phil Alvarado at the store with the latest on the investigation.
Clarissa, memorial has been set up here where 24-year-old mother was killed yesterday. We also are getting a look at some pictures that were taken inside moments after the crash. And a woman who was injured here was in the hospital. She's out of the hospital now, and she's got a lawyer. The sounds of sirens still seem to echo in the streets. A gray avalanche going close to 100 miles per hour crashed into this convenience store. This is a photo moments after the crash taken by one of the people inside. 24-year-old Sylvia Marie Zazueta was killed. 33-year-old Marion Crane was also inside. She's 7 months pregnant.
She's having abdominal pain, and they're doing all the testing, sonograms, and blood work to make sure that the baby's okay.
Crane has an attorney who says she came here from Vernon 3 days ago to be with her fiancé, Jeremy Guess. Guess says they live in a homeless shelter. They were in the convenience store buying food for the evening.
And she doesn't know what hit her, but it came crashing through, and she ended up flying.
And the next thing I know, she's flying at me, and I catch her. We end up in the kitchen area.
Jeremy Guess also took these photos inside. They show the debris everywhere and the force of the crash. A cross and a wreath have been placed at the spot where the SUV smashed through and killed Zazueta. A board from the debris has been turned into a small memorial.
It's a shame, that it happened.
Fort Worth police say 19-year-old Isaac Adams was driving the Avalanche and high on drugs. He is in jail charged with intoxication manslaughter. Police say Adams was in a minor accident with another car and raced away from the scene. It put him on a collision course with the Star Food Mart and the people working and shopping inside.
Things happen, you know what I'm saying? God has his way of dealing with us. You know, it's bad. It's really bad. All we can do is pray and go home.
Now, Adams is in jail on a $100,000 bond. Police now awaiting a toxicology test on him. Clarice?
Phil, thank you.